Friends, look what we got today. My grandfather's 1987 Ford F-150 pickup truck just showed up today, four-wheel drive. Yep, she sat at my parents' house for a long time, and now I finally got her over here today. I'm so happy. Yep. She needs a little work, but she'll be fine. Pretty much, when we're done with her. I'm so happy to have her over here. Yep. It's actually kind of cool. It's also accompanied with one of the new arrivals. Yeah. A 72 Buick Skylark. Then the other one, for the moment, we have sitting right over there. So, yeah, this is a good day today. I've been trying to get this thing over from my grandparents' house for a while, and now I finally got it done. She's finally home. Yep. Old 87's finally home. So happy. I would start it up right now, but she needs a little bit of work and a little bit of love. But I'm pretty sure if a little TLC, we'll get her up and going again. Anyways, that's about all that's going on in at Beamer and Son Garage, and pretty happy. Anyways, bye for now.